I bet you can't beat my swimming record. You just don't have the poise.
All right.
You have my gratitude.
Carbonation!
Double the payment with my Marco up?
Show some spirit, man! What exactly is that in your head?
Much better.
Appropriately.
What exactly is that on your head?
Get that badly dressed soldier.
know you should try the new Aquaberry vest.
What
very
exactly
popular with
is
the better class of students.
Head?
You'll be the talk of the town with your new garments. Goodbye.
I should buy one of those.
Hello, why are you in school?
Hey, to you,
sounds good.
I wish I knew why.
Look, there he is. I was wondering if you'd show up, Hopkins. Nice Aquaberry sweater. Trey Chic.
Yeah.
Wow, you look a bit like my gardener at home.
Yeah, so what?
Yes, well, enough about gardeners or any domestic help. Listen, me and the champs were planning a little revenge hit on old Hattrick. We don't like what he did to that old Soak Galloway. A chap could have a drink if he bloody hell wants to.
So?
So, my friend, are you, as they say, in?
Sure. Are you English?
Well, no. I just speak this way because I'm very insecure. You see, my father is a self-made man, so I pretend to be old money, but in fact, I'm really nouveau riche. But less about me, dear boy. Listen, we're going to egg that old codger's house.
Cool.
Smashing! You go get some eggs and meet me and the chaps back at my house.
Thank you.
Got the eggs, Hopkins?
You bet.
Give them to me.
Take them.
Smashing. Now tell me, Hopkins, is it true you said I was inbred?
No.
Because first cousins is legal, my friend. Legal.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, and just because my elder brother doesn't have a chin and ended up in a lunatic asylum, it doesn't mean anything.
Whatever, Tad. Your family is your business.
Don't lie, Jimmy. You said Tad was probably a hermaphrodite with that much inbreeding.
A hermaphro what?
Don't act dumb. You said his mom was also legally his aunt, and that he probably had webbed toes.
I don't... Well, just only on one foot.
Tad, you're not gonna take that kind of crap from this scumbag, are you?
You've been rude about mommy! Let's get this, pauper!
Inbred, am I? You're going back to the whole house. You won't escape!
Oh dear, Hopkins. Seems you don't have a key to get out.
I'm an excellent boxer.
Hey,
you know.
Let's talk this out, man to man. I have a plan for you.
You are very lucky.
You wish you had a key, Jimmy?
I bet you like locking, Hopkins.
I'm done.
Looks like it's time to do the second assignment. If you finish before time, I'll let you go early.
What?
Good show. That's right. Well done. Keep it up. What? What? Good one. I don't think that's in the dictionary. Try again, James. I'm afraid that's not English. That has to be some sort of slang, yes? Try again, James. You have the makings of a poet laureate, James.
How can I be expected to survive on so little food? Now you've made me mad! You're dead meat!
Move, jackass!
Can you pick on someone else?
I'm getting good at this!
That's that nonsense dealt with.
I got locked in a closet yesterday! Those guys are such jokers!
See you soon!
Don't have time for this. Hopkins, is it?
Jimmy, how fast can you stuff losers into lockers?
Okay, I'm in.
Cool, thanks.
Can't wait to watch the game. I have to train hard.
No, I'm so hard on everyone around me, but I never judge myself.
People here are dead.
What's going on?
Yo, man. Let's hug it out.
my sights.
Is open.
Take off, everyone. I'll catch you. I'm holding your crime
you
rate
got
report.
Some nerve.
You can run, but you cannot hide.
Take that.
Yeah, don't mind me.
That was exciting.
Thank you for shopping at Yum Yum.
So, this is how you treat a girl? Well, not me.
What are you talking about?
We had a date and you are 3 minutes late.
No, we didn't.
Yes, we did.
No, we really didn't. But look, I remembered how much you liked flowers.
Oh, damn. That wasn't you. That was Darby. Well, he's late. I cannot believe he's done this to me. Oh, and those are so beautiful. 3 minutes. What does he think I am? A tramp? Ugh. I hope something important happened. Like he's dead. Because otherwise, there's no excuse.
Did you say you're waiting for Darby?
Yes. I don't really like him, but he's my cousin and our family wants us to get married. You know, keep up the tradition.
Wait, marry your cousin?
You know, it used to be brother and sister until...
Welcome!
what it takes, kid!
Mom and Dad always try to show each other up.
Hit the umpire and lose the game!
I wonder if Aquaberry... You can do it, Timmy! I know...
Welcome, welcome! Go right ahead! Show us that you are no wuss! Hit the umpire and lose the game!
Thank you. bet you'll learn nothing from this.
So, is it worth it now that you're gonna get busted and all?
Go ahead, hit me. Come on, with me. junk. Gotta watch out for that. I know jiu-jitsu.
Kid, do you want to earn some money delivering papers?
Sounds all right.
Okay, get the papers and deliver them all, but don't be late. Delivering papers?
Sounds all right.
Okay, get the papers and deliver them all, but don't be late.
On Jimmy. Thank you.
Lieutenant. Just goes to show you. I'd do it. Well done.
Take a walk.
long.
If you fly, you better save your breath.
Thank you.
lend me some money? I can't believe this. Excellent choice, son. Hi there.
Coming with
me. Do not move!
Hey, Pete. Where is everybody?
Oh, Jimmy. It's you.
Yeah?
Guess you want to kill Gary now that he's turned most of school against you and got those rich kids to throw eggs at you.
Gary'll get what's coming to him. What's wrong with you?
Nothing.
Well, you're sitting around watching TV by yourself like a loser. Someone crap in your bed? What's wrong?
Well, for one moment, I had friends. Just one moment. You and Gary. Yeah, Gary's a snake and you're a psychopath.
Ah, come on.
You both bullied me mercilessly, but at least I wasn't left out. And now I'm back on my own and I'm too cool to be a dork and I'm too dorky to be anything else.
You're not on your own. Where is everybody?
At the bike race at Old Bulworth Vale. By shiny bikes at the beach.
Bike race? Why didn't you say so? Come on.
I will beat you for that. I will beat you for that. No need for complex reasons for a simple beating.
You pathetic wretches!
Come on! Let's
don't
get
make
them.
Me laugh!
Don't worry about those sad sacks.
see me anytime. I'll have your trophy.
Done and done right.
I'll see you around.
Yeah, you want to get a C-785. Then dismantle it and recouple with a 767 in titanium. Very expensive, but it will make your machine fly. That's what the pros do.
Really? I was gonna get the 976 because I thought it would make me look important amongst my peer group.
A 976? What are you, a girl? Oh, here's the kid who won the race.
Hey.
You came for your trophy, huh?
Yep.
Here she is. Beautiful. Molded plastic, covered in aluminum wrap, with your name misspelled on it.
Excellent.
Great.
Look at this. A bunch of guys whose career aspirations are to work in stores.
Fabulous. I love it when people know their place in life.
Well, your place in life is in my toilet, you trust fund turd.
Do you even have flushing toilets in your trailer? I couldn't imagine it.
You guys are a bunch of scumbags, aren't you?
What you got? Bring it. Come on.
Nice trophy. Here, let me see. Come on. Hey, give me that back.
Hey, Jimmy.
You want to stop handling those losers?
Why are you doing this crap? It's gonna get you nowhere.
I'm sorry!
Think I'm dumb? Who's dumb now?
I'm dumb! Real dumb! Hey, Egg Kid, help me out, please!
Easy, Russell! Calm down! Sit! Good boy!
Thank you! Jeez, that dumb kid's really strong!
Dumb?
Hey, be good!
No!
Be good!
Not you, Einstein, not you! So, how did everything work out with those eggs?
Not like I was hoping. Never trust a rich kid.
Too bad, too bad. Was it that jerk, Tad? You know, his parents are at a party at my boss's house right now. If he wanted a revenge thing, now would be a good time.
I guess I'll need some more eggs then.
Ah, yes. You got it.
Thanks. Come on, Russell. We've got a house call to make.
How can I find more tax deductions around here?
Make this any uglier.
That's my property. That meatball hero, no mask for my stomach.
Wipe out!